Man, the professor's been in his lab for days.
I hope he didn't die, unless he left a note naming me his successor. Then I hope he did die.
You, the successor? Over my empty shell. The professor will pick me. Only I have his lobster-like tenacity.
Up yours, Zoidberg. Up wherever your species traditionally crams things. The only sensible way to pick a successor is with a limbo contest.
What?
Kingston rules. Two men go down, one come up.